Exploring the wind's relationship to me. There's a stillness in knowing, in acknowledging that when I feel I have let you down, there's guilt, stomach drops, heart pounds. To soothe this feeling, I talk, an anxious energy to be exhausted. For in these moments, I sacrifice tenderness for reliability, acceptance. And a question arises, what becomes of this now?